Interpol Secretary General Noble, Deputy Prime Minister of Singapore Wong, Honorable Ministers, Ladies and Gentlemen, I am pleased to send greetings to this important gathering at which you are focusing on the vital role of international policing in building sustainable security. More and more leaders appreciate how much police do to restore stability following war. That is why demands on UN police keep growing. We help individuals, we uplift whole societies. UN police nurture faith in justice. They forge trust in uniformed men and women. They generate confidence that peace can succeed. This is life-saving work, but the challenges are enormous. Economic collapse, pervasive fear. The only way to succeed is to join forces. Interpol is our natural partner. I am pleased that the United Nations and Interpol will sign a new agreement at this meeting. I also welcome our other initiatives for stability and peace. The time has come to develop an action plan on international police peacekeeping. The United Nations is already working on a strategic doctrinal framework. We member states and Interpol will be critical to this effort. I encourage you to continue participating in this noble work to help victims and promote greater respect for the rule of law in the most troubled parts of our world. And I appeal to you to contribute more men and women to our operations. Thank you for your strong support.